Hello, in this video, we will solve the MCQ of the chapter The Blue Beads. The first question is, where did the crocodile come from? Option A, the crocodile came from the forest. Option B, the crocodile came from an ocean. Option C, the crocodile came from deep black water. The crocodile came from a hut. So the right answer is, the crocodile came from deep black water. Option C. What is the length of the crocodile? He was twice the length of a tall man. He was twice the length of a tall woman. Option D. B. He is thrice the length of a tall man. And he was twice the length of a tall woman. So all seems confusing. But the right answer is option A. He was twice the length of a man. Question number 3. How is timber transported? Through machine. Timber is floated from the river and somebody comes and dislodges it. Option C, with the help of people. Option D, through wind. So the right answer is timber is floated down the river. Why was there no need for the crocodile to hide? Option A, there was no danger for crocodile. There was no living creature around. The crocodile was fearless and the crocodile was powerful enough. The crocodile had no fear to hide because there was no danger for him, at least for the time being. How did the crocodile come out of the water? By taking out his body from the water. The crocodile came on tiptoe on the sand with only his eyes and nose above the water, through with the help of his neck, none of the above. So the right answer is, the crocodile came on tiptoe in the sand with his nose and eyes above the water. So the right answer is option B. What was around the crocodile? So the crocodile was surrounded by sparkling water that was flowing between the cliffs and the hills. He was surrounded by a house, hut, or a boat. So the right option is, the crocodile was surrounded by cliff and hill on both sides. What was the color of crocodile? Brownish black and gray, brownish brown, yellow and white underlay, whitish yellow, black and gray. So the right option is option B, blackish brown and yellow with white underlay. What is the breed of the crocodile? Mugger crocodile, Nile crocodile, dwarf crocodile, American crocodile. So the breed of the crocodile is the mugger crocodile, option A. How long can the crocodile wait for his food? Till it gets the food, for 2 days, for 2 weeks, for 2 months. So the crocodile can wait till it gets the food. What are the words used to describe the crocodile? Prehistoric juggernaut, ferocious and formidable. Chiasmus, U-shaped snout, none of the above. So the right answer is option A. The crocodile is described as prehistoric juggernaut, ferocious and formidable. Describe the mouth of the crocodile. He had a small mouth. His mouth was running the length of his head. His mouth was big as his neck. None of the above. So the right answer is, according to the book, his mouth was running till the length of his head. Why is the smile called evil? It may be because he kills a lot of animals, because his intentions are bad, because he did no harm to people. He never killed any human being. So the right answer is, it is described as evil because a crocodile normally kills a lot of things. So the option A is right option. When was crocodile born? 200 years ago, 100 years ago, 300 years ago, 50 years ago. So the right answer is, the crocodile was born, option B, 100 years ago. Who is the hero of the story? Sebia, woman, grass cutter, or the doctor? So the hero, the main character in the story, or the protagonist in the story, hero means common gender, the main character. Who is the main character in the story? It is Sebia. How did the crocodile survive from the day he was born? He lived by the brainless craft and ferocity. He had a kind heart. He did no harm to others. He was powerful. So option A is right. He lived by his brainless craft and ferocity. Who targeted to eat the baby crocodile? Humans, the elephant, birds of prey, and great carnivorous fish, lion and tiger. So the right answer is, who wanted to eat the crocodile? Birds of prey and carnivorous fish. How did the baby crocodile get food from the girl? He caught whatever animal he got with plenty of rotten foods from the Gujjar woman, from the hunter. So the right answer is, the baby crocodile got food from the animal and the rotten things from the river. Option B is the right option. What is said about the skin of crocodile? The skin is thick, even bullets cannot pierce. Thin and soft, many layers, none of them. So the right answer is option A. It is thick that even bullet cannot enter. Option A is the right answer. What are the parts of the crocodile that can be targeted to kill the crocodile? One, the neck, the body, his eyes and soft underlayer. So the option D is the right option. If you want to kill the crocodile, you have to shoot in his eyes or in his soft underarms. What is the other breed of crocodile mentioned in the story? A long-snouted fish-eating gharial, Western American crocodile, Siasmi crocodile, Borneo crocodile. So the right answer is the other breed of crocodile that is mentioned in the story is long-snouted fish-eating gharial. When did the crocodile jump into the river? When crocodile felt alarmed by any danger, when the crocodile saw the girl, when crocodile saw the elephant, when crocodiles, none of them. So the right answer is, when crocodile felt any danger, it jumped into the river. When it went back into the river. So the right answer is option A, when crocodile felt alarm. What did the crocodile eat? The crocodile ate fish, monkey, duck, pie dog, skeleton, cow, and sometimes the burned body. Option B, human. Option D, lion and tiger. Option D, kingfisher. So the right answer is the crocodile ate number A, monkey, deer, fish, pie dog, sometime even burned body. Option A is the right option. Next question. Where was the blue bead glimmering, shining? Beside the soul of fish, beside the crocodile, on the land, beside the Gujjar woman. So the blue bead was shining beside the soul of fish, option A. How is the blue bead described? A round shaped pearl necklace made of glass, none other. Option A is a sand-worn glass that has been rolling in the river for a long time, maybe forced into the neck. So the option A is the right one. So it is a sand-worn glass that has been rolling in the river. So option A is the right one. Where did the girl come from? Out of the mud house, out of a mansion, out of a cave, and out of river. So the girl did come from a mud house. Mitti ke ghar se. What was the meal? Little girl kya khai thi? Chapati wrapped with smear of chili, chapati with sabji, chapati with red chili, roti and curd. So option A is the right one. The little girl ate uska khana tha, chapati wrapped around green chili. Mane chapati with smear of green chili. How is Sylvia described? Ebony hair, great eyes, skin, happy, immature child woman, 12 years old. Brown hair, small eyes, mature, 14 years old. 12 year old and brown eyes, immature, 13 year old. So the right option A is the right one. Option A is the right one that she is described as a happy, immature child woman. What did Sibia wear? Beautiful gown. She had torn the dress and made skirt and sari, jeans and tops, and Indian outfit. So Sibia was wearing a rag cloth torn into sari and skirt. What did Sibia win? The blue bead necklace as a reward of her bravery, a monkey, a beautiful dress, crocodile's eye. Sibia ko kya mila? Sibia ko blue bead mila. Option A is the right one. She got blue bead necklace, which can be made into a necklace as a reward of her bravery. Who went along with Sibia to the bazaar? Her family, miling people, dogs and donkey, her friends, Gujjar woman, and horse. So option A is the right option. Who went along with Sibiya to the bazaar? Her family, village people, dog, monkey, etc. So option A is the right one. Question number 29. Next question 30. What are the things Sibiya had seen in bazaar? Sweetmeats, clothes, satin with silver, tintri and sari. Option B is perfumes, games and paintings. So the right option is option A. Sibiya had seen in the bazaar sweetmeat, clothes, satin, silver, sari, etc. What is the best thing in the bazaar? A box, when the bell tinkled, chicken came out. Now B, necklace, crowd of fancy dresses. So according to the story, the best thing is option A, a box. When you press the button, a chicken comes out. What has Sibiya seen during her childhood? What has Sibiya done when she was a child? When she was just born, very small child, what she has done? She had husked corn, gathered cow dung, cooked, carried water, cut grasses. Option B, she had made necklace, she had hunted animals, she had to sell clothes. So the right option is option A, that she, when she was small, she had been doing all this, making cow dung, cakes, cooking, bringing water, cutting grasses, all this she has done. Option A is the right one. Where was Sibiya going with her mother? To get paper grass from the cliff of the mountain, option A. To sell dress, rags and clothes, buy a necklace, or to buy matches. So Sibiya was going to cut grass from the cliff of the river. Option A is the right one. What thoughts did trouble Sibiya? Woman toiled all day, an agent sat on the cushion. What thought that did not trouble Sibiya? Kaun sa chinta Sibiya ko nahi hota tha? Ek, ki aurat din bhar kaam karti hai, said ji log baith ke hukka peete hai. This option A. B, she saved the Gujar woman. Ye usko chinta tha. How to save the Gujar woman? She lost her family in Nidal. Usko ye chinta tha. She did not have any necklace. Ye chinta tha. So which trouble did not trouble Sibiya? According to the book, this line is given in the book that Sibiya did not think about, this thought did not come to her, that the agent sat on the cushion, the Sethji sat on the cushion and woman walked all day. These are all B, C, D is not mentioned in the story. There's a line in the book which says, this thought did not trouble Sibiya. Which thought? That woman toiled all day, the agent sat on cushion. So option A is the right option. Because B, C, D about them, nothing is mentioned in the story. Why is it difficult to skip out while you are coming back after cutting the grass? Because then you have lots of grass on your body and your body starts paining. Two, she lost interest in moving. She wanted to rest, all the above. So the right answer is when you want to skip, actually the heavy load makes your body very painful. It's very difficult to continue with so much of weight. So the right option is option A. What is the use of lal lal beaches? Ye seeds ka kaam kya hai? It is used to make clothes. It is used to make sandals. It is used to make perfume. It is used to make necklace. So option D is the right option. It is used to make necklace in villages in that area, tribal people. Why did Gujjar women leave a place? Gujjar log apne jagah ko kyun chhodte the? When the animal grazing that area, there was nothing to graze. Or they could not sell the butter or milk or buffalo, or they failed to earn money. They moved to the cities, they stayed at home. So the first one is the right option. They moved to other places because they could not sell milk or butter, or they could not find a person to buy their male buffalo as a bait. So the A is the right option. A is the right option for 13.8. What happened when tiger made a lot of nuisance? The Gujjar woman left that place. The Gujjar woman stayed still. They asked for help, none of them. So when tiger made a lot of nuisance, the Gujjar woman left that place. Option A is the right one. What did Gujjar woman wear? Sari, jeans and tops, tight trouser, wrinkles at ankle, and a gown. So the right answer is that Gujjar woman wore tight trousers and ankles at the wrinkle at the ankle. Trouser panty thi. जो यहाँ आके बहुत रिंकल जैसा उनका डिजाइन होता था. ऑप्शन सी इज द राइट वन. व्हाट डिड मेन एंड बॉयज डू? गुज्जर वुमेन के मेल्स क्या करते थे? दे यूज्ड टू सेल क्लोथ्स. men and boys used to graze the cattle, and they went to sell to the bazaar, or they hunt animals, or they kill people. तो गुजर वो उनके मेन लोग क्या करते थे, वो कैटल को चराने जाते थे, ग्रेज करने, उनको घास खिलाने, और कभी कभी वो बाजार अपने मक्खन दही बेचते जाते थे. सो द राइट ऑप्शन इज ऑप्शन बी, द मेन एंड बॉयज यूज टू ग्रेज कैटल एंड यूज टू गो टू बाजार टू सेल. व्हाई डिड द वुमेन टॉक लाउडली इन द क्रॉस द रिवर? दे वांटेड टू फाइट इन द क्रोकोडाइल. दे वर वार्निंग द अदर गुजर वुमेन. Because they wanted to attract other, none other. So the right answer is they were talking loudly because they want to frighten the crocodile or any animal for that matter. Next, what are the animals who came to the river? Zariya ke kinare kaun kaun janwars log aate the? Lion, deer and tiger, kingfisher, turtle, mashir and crocodile, buffalo and goat, all other. So the right answer is whoever came to the, according to the story, was kingfisher, turtle, mashir and crocodile. So option B is the right option according to the story. वैसे दरिया के किनारे तो बहुत animal ही आते होंगे, but according to this story is option B, kingfisher, turtle, mussel and crocodile. Where did our imagination take? अपने सपनों की दुनिया में कहाँ जाती थी सिबिया? The beautiful place, to the jungle, to the bright water and golden air, to the bank, deep beside the river. So Sibia used to go to which place? सिबिया कहाँ जाती थी? द जंगल, ओवर द ब्राइट वाटर, गोल्डन एयर, टू द बैंक. सिबिया यूज टू गो, ऑप्शन सी, ओवर द ब्राइट वाटर एंड गोल्डन एयर, टू द बैंक, जहां वो बचपन में खेला करती थी. तो सिबिया वो पहाड़ के ऊपर होती थी और वो ब्राइट वाटर को देखती थी, रिवर बैंक को देखती थी. ऑप्शन सी इज राइट वन. पैलेस तो वो कभी गई नहीं थी, जंगल तो ऐसे ही जाती थी, इमेजिनेशन का दरकार क्या है, रिवर के अंदर उस सोची नहीं थी. सो ऑप्शन सी इज द राइट वन. सी यूज्ड टू इमेजिन द ब्राइट वाटर एंड द रिवर बैंक एंड द गोल्डन एयर टू द रिवर बैंक. व्हाट डिड सिबिया स्टोर इन द कैबिनेट? केव में वो क्या रखी थी? छोटा कैबिनेट में स्मॉल केव. व्हाट डिड सिबिया कीप इन द केव? Little bowls of clay, a necklace, lots of money, paisa to kama sahi nahi, rags. So Sibia used to keep little bowl, mane pyala jaisa mitti ka bana, wo rakhi thi wo cave mein. So option A is the right one. Why did Sibia hang back? Mane jaate the mummy se saath saath jaati thi to ruk kyun jaati thi? To run and see if the clays were still there, to search for the necklace, to save the lady, to buy necklace from the merchant. So the right option is वो रुक के जाती थी केव में देखने कि उसका वो कप है कि नहीं. So option A is the right one. When Sibia was resting, whom did she find at the river? Her mother, Gujjar woman, the merchant, an elephant. So the right one is a Gujjar woman who has come to feel her gada. What did Gujjar woman catch to save her? Knife, gun, girl, one of the timber. So the Gujjar woman अपने आप को बचाने के लिए क्या पकड़ी? Knife, gun, girl, a timber. So the right is C, one of the timber logs to save herself. What happened to the ghara of Gujjar woman? उसके बाद जो घड़ा था क्या हुआ? Tiger जब crocodile attack किया तो it swept away. Two, it fled to the wind. It was stolen. It was with the lady. So the right answer is it swept away with the water. घड़ा पानी के साथ बह गया. घड़ा पानी के साथ बह गया. सो द ऑप्शन ए इज द राइट ऑप्शन. व्हाट डिड सिबिया डू व्हेन शी सॉ द वुमन बीइंग बिटन बाय द क्रोकोडाइल? जब वो देख रही क्रोकोडाइल अटैक कर रहा तो क्या की? सी इग्नोर्ड, सी रैन फ्रॉम द प्लेस, वहां से भाग गई. सी रैन टू सेव द वुमन. सी डिड नन ऑफ द अबव. सो द राइट आंसर इज सी रैन टू सेव द वुमन. ऑप्शन सी इज द राइट वन. ऑप्शन सी इज द राइट वन. व्हाट इज द लीपिंग ऑफ सिबिया कंपेयर टू? सिबिया का जंप करना, दौड़ना किस चीज से कंपेयर किया गया है? ओके, गोट से कंपेयर किया गया है, यंग गर्ल से कंपेयर किया गया है, क्रोकोडाइल से, किस चीज से? सो सिबिया दौड़ना एक गोट से कंपेयर किया गया है, जंगली गोट से. सो लीपिंग ऑफ सिबिया इज कंपेयर टू ऑप्शन ए गोट, जंपिंग ऑफ गोट. एलिफेंट तो है नहीं बुक में, क्रोकोडाइल से मेंशन नहीं है, गर्ल से मेंशन नहीं. सो नेक्स्ट, सो दिस आंसर इज लीपिंग ऑफ सीबिया इज ए वाइल्ड गोट, वेरी गुड. नेक्स्ट, व्हाट इज द डेली हीरोइज्म कंपेयर्ड टू? डेली हीरोइज्म इज कंपेयर्ड टू रिवर, नेकलेस, रैग, थॉर्न ट्री. डेली हीरोइज्म इज कंपेयर्ड टू ए थॉर्न ट्री इन द स्टोरी, सो द ऑप्शन ए इज राइट वन. वेयर डिड सीबिया हिट द क्रोकोडाइल? क्रोकोडाइल मैंने सीबिया ने क्रोकोडाइल को कहां मारा? स्किन पे, बॉडी में, नेक पे, आई पे. सो राइट आंसर इज सीबिया हिट द आई ऑफ द क्रोकोडाइल. हाउ डिड द डेथ ऑफ क्रोकोडाइल बी नोन? व्हेन द डेड बॉडी फ्लोट्स इन द रिवर, व्हेन द डेड बॉडी लाइज इन द वाटर, व्हेन द डेड बॉडी सिंक्स इन टू द रिवर, नन ऑफ द. सो राइट आंसर इज व्हेन द डेड बॉडी विल फ्लोट ऑन द वाटर. हाउ डिड सीबिया स्टॉप द वुंड ऑफ द वुमन? उस लेडी का खून निकल रहा था, सीबिया उसको कैसे रोकी? विथ ए मेडिसिन, विथ सैंड एंड बाउंड विथ अ रैग, विथ नेचुरल रेमिडीज, विथ अ फॉल. सीबिया खून कैसे रोकी? विथ सैंड एंड अ क्लोथ. सो ऑप्शन बी इज अ राइट वन, ऑप्शन बी इज अ राइट वन. वेयर डिड सीबिया टेक द वुंडेड गुज्जर वुमन टू हर हाउस? टू द नियर बाई प्लेस, द गुज्जर एनकैंपमेंट, टू द रिवर. सीबिया उस औरत को कहाँ ले गए? अपने घर, नियर बाई प्लेस, गुज्जर एनकैंपमेंट, रिवर. सो सीबिया टुक हर टू गुज्जर एनकैंपमेंट, ऑप्शन सी इज अ राइट वन. व्हाई डिड सीबिया वेंट बैक टू द रिवर? क्यों गए? फॉर ग्रास, सिकल एंड फॉर्क, फॉर द ब्लू बीड एंड नेकलेस, फॉर द लेडी, फॉर द क्रोकोडाइल. सीबिया वेंट बैक टू कलेक्ट हर ग्रास जो ला रही थी काट के, अपना सिकल और फॉर्क लेने गई थी. सो ऑप्शन ए इज अ राइट वन. Why did her heart went up in joy? सीबिया को किस बात का खुशी था? Because she killed a crocodile, because she saved a Gujjar woman, to save her woman. She found a blue bead in the water. Because she found a blue bead in the water, option A is the right one. Because उसमें छेद था तो अब उससे वो necklace बना सकती है. So option A is the right one. So her heart leapt up in joy, खुशी से भर गया, because she could find the blue bead. Who uses a jungle track at night? Crocodile, Makna elephant, girl, Kashmiri merchant. So option B is the right one. रात को Makna elephant लोग जंगल से जाते हैं. Why did Sibia say to her mother when she found? What did Sibia say to her mother when she found her? What she has found? मतलब Sibia ने अपने मम्मी को क्या बताया कि उसको क्या मिला है? Silver necklace, blue bead for her necklace, a new slipper, a clothes. मतलब Sibia के ने अपने मम्मी को क्या बताया कि मम्मी ये मिला है, क्या मिला है? सिल्वर नेकलेस नहीं होगा, स्लीपर्स नहीं होगा, न्यू क्लोथ नहीं होगा. सो राइट ऑप्शन इज ब्लू बीड. सो आई हैव मेड दिस 60 क्वेश्चंस फॉर यू, एंड इफ यू डू गेट एनी बेनिफिट आउट ऑफ इट, प्लीज डू शेयर विथ योर फ्रेंड्स हु माइट नीड दिस वीडियो, एंड ऑल्सो लाइक एंड सब्सक्राइब इट सो दैट आई गेट मोटिवेटेड टू मेक अनदर वीडियो फॉर यू ऑफ मर्चेंट अवेयरनेस ऑफ ग्रामर एंड अदर. So please do share, subscribe the YouTube channel. If you do get benefit out of it, then please do send it to your friends, the link. Thank you for watching the video.